What is up, guys? Welcome back to Pokémon Soul Silver Randomized WizLocke. Last episode, we made our way to Victory Road, and on the way, we lost freaking Aquaman, who we've had almost since the start. We also lost someone else. My mind's blank. Who else did we lose? Donald. So upset. But then we grabbed Kipper and Spark as their replacements. So I'm gonna put Kipper up front. He's level 32. Just so he can do a little training. Spark's level 45, so it doesn't really need that much training. So we're gonna put him up there. Kipper, just because we can, he's pretty close to, we can probably get him to a Marstall pretty quickly. So I would like to do that. But now we are going to be embarking on Victory Road. Aw, oh, crap, I hope someone knows strength. Sweet, he does. Alright. Oh wait, this is Victory Road. We haven't had an encounter on Victory Road. We can totally get an encounter here. Let's be smart about this, though. Who do we want to put up front? I don't think anyone has anything up but Kipper's sleeve. Nope. Alright, so we'll just go with Kipper then. And the Victory Road. Not a fan of this. Can't tell. It can sometimes live underground for more than 10 years and absorbs nutrients through the roots of trees. Ninkata. Just because it's the end of its name, and because I don't really care for this Pokemon, I probably won't use it. We'll call him Adam. Cool. Awesome. What do you have? You have the XP share. I actually want to put Eve up front because I want to give him the XP share. I don't want him to die right now because he was real close in that battle. He doesn't really have too great of moves, honestly, so. We'll give Leviathan the other leftover. Let's continue on. Oh, why can't we have a Shellos? So that'd be cool. Thank you for killing yourself. Pokeball. Devil's Disc. Sure. Why not? This also would have been a great first encounter. But it's not what we got. X special. Coolio, Folio. Starlia. That was easy. I thought that would have been a lot more difficult to get. Oh my gosh. So many encounters in here. I should probably be training, honestly, instead of just running past these Pokemon. Although, oh no. Dang it. Alright, fine. That's why I didn't want to fight the Electabuzz. That is why I didn't want to fight the freaking Electabuzz. Thank you. Articuno, that would have been a cool first encounter. Dang it, we had a decent team. And our team just keeps getting whittled down more and more. Sweet a dust ball. Don't want to go up there because that just falls back down here. Run away from you, screw you, screw all of these Pokemon. Ponyta, that would have been a cool first encounter. Blaze again, that would have been an amazing first encounter. But you wanna know what I'm gonna do? Because I'm sick and tired of freaking seeing all the stuff I wish I would have found. Also, so that way I can freaking figure out how to get through this place. Okay, so this, we just fall down. That's all that's here, is just one hole to fall down. Which takes us here, which we can go up here, which there's no reason to go up there. I guess we need to go like this way. Now that was just an item. We go this way? Yeah, that's where we came from. I think this is the entrance? I think this is where we came in at. But if it is, we're gonna go through it anyways, just so that way I can fly back to Pokemon Center and put Eve away. Yeah, that's where we came. I am extremely upset over losing freaking Eve. You almost made it, Eve. I don't know who I want to take, though. Maybe Heatram? I know he's... You know, I know Foundry's only level 20, but still... That'd be a good addition. We got fire type. We don't have really any fire types, although Killer does know his fire type moves. We got a dark and fire with Percy. Let's look at his moves. Needle Arm, Twisters, Worry Seed, Leaf Life, Acid Ember. I'm gonna grab Percy, which also means need to get a need to pull him over here. Was a Houndoom, right? I think he was a Houndoom. No, he's a Houndour! Idiot! How stupid am I? They don't look anything alike. Well, they kind of do look alike. But they don't. That's better. Ba-na-na-na-na. All right. And let's heal up. Because we definitely didn't do that the first time. Fine. Didn't mean to go in submarine, meant to fly, so we can go back to freaking Victory Road and try and finish the Victory Road this episode. Alright. Let's try this again. And gish. I'm gonna have to use Max Repel. Super Repel, I don't have Max Repel. I wish I had Max Repel. Can we, like, break these? Is there anyone? Like, I seriously don't know where to go from here. Wish this was the game where it was like, repels Vex if one off. There's another one, but that's in the new. I just don't know where to go from here. Without... I feel like an idiot. This one? I don't know. Oh yeah, I guess that was the right one then. Sweet. Maybe, or maybe it was. Oops, it might not have been. Legendary? Oh, Latios. Hey, Latios. Bye, Latios. Oh, sweet, it was right. Oh. Freaking dick.
Hold it. How you going, Sean? Join my league. Victor Road is at its end for sure. But did you notice? You didn't see any rail trains on its way, did you?
That's a bad Batman laugh.
Man, they were all spineless. Why, that hardy dick. Well, the fact is, you've come this far means you're not one of them, but your journey ends here, Harvey Dent. Then I lie down. Right here, right now. I will crush you. Just like being crushed by that.
I hate doing this voice. I don't know why I did that to myself. Well, yeah, six Pokemon. Freaking Ace Trainer dick. That was stupid. Don't know why I thought that would do anything. Some of this guy has got Pokemon pretty well. Quillfish. Spark. You don't know any electric type moves. Why don't you know any electric moves? Sceptile. Killer. Nice, he missed. Play doll. Let's go with a bite. Dipper got level 33, mud sport, free to move. I believe mud sport. Never mind. Don't want mud sport. Give up on mud sport. Absol, keep battling. I should probably give the XP share to freaking Hershey. Welmer, keep battling. Why is this freaking boss?
What you possess and what I lack, I dragon tail. I don't know what he said.
What? Kipper is evolving. Congratulations, your Kipper evolved into a marsh dog. Sweet.
I haven't given up on becoming the greatest trainer. I'm going to find out why I can't win and become stronger. The light with Bane broke my back and I had to become stronger. Everyone thought I was dead, but I wasn't. When I do, I will challenge you. I'll beat you down with my power. Oh, you keep at it.
You wonder what's funny? I just realized this. I named him Dick, like Dick Grayson, which is Nightwing or Robin first. But I gave him a Batman voice, which I mean technically Dick Grayson eventually becomes Batman when Bane breaks his back. But I just threw into the lore there that was Bruce Wayne because Bane broke his back, right? I don't know. It's all confusing. We didn't lose anyone in that battle, though, so that's pretty good. How far are we? We're 20 minutes in. I don't know if we should start this or not. You know, the Pokémon League, you get tested by the Elite Four. You have to beat them all. If you lose, you have to start all over. What do you need? I want to buy. I want to buy. So my daddy takes my T-Bird away. I just want to buy some hyper potions. We like 28. Just in case. And then let's grab some full heals so we can fully heal after every battle. Grab some more. Let's grab like 3 more. Nope, didn't want to go. Hydro Potion. Let me buy 5 arrows. Make me 60. We'll grab some max repels while we're here. Not like we need them right now since we're about to take on the Pokemon League. But we'll grab them anyways. Oh, we'll get tons of revives! Revives are super helpful. Let's sell what we don't need. Pearl? Whatever, never mind, that's just too much trouble. What does this map over here look like? Indigo Plateau! Is there anyone else we can talk to before we start this? Well, let's talk to this guy.
Some trainers suddenly feel discouraged at leave. My Abra can take you home, but trainers just fly home lately. I feel left out. I'm sure my Abra feels the same way.
Abra. Abra. No, I don't want to do this. That's the battle one. Alright guys, should we go ahead and start? We should just go ahead and start, right? Let's just go ahead and start. Percy's only level 20 though, so I don't know if we should go ahead and start. I mean, it would make it pretty interesting, I guess. I mean, I guess it would. And I'm pretty sure Leviathan will be our main person. Let me see if I have any electric type moves. That doesn't actually attack. But I know Killer, Leviathan, and Ares are my three strongest, so I'm not really too concerned with how, like, Percy's just here to fill the team so we can level him up. I honestly feel like we can, let me check. Let me check how, I'm looking up their teams. I know they won't be the same Pokemon because it's randomized. I just want to see their leveling. Alright, so the first guy, his strongest Pokemon's level 42. That's Will. Koga, her strongest is 44. Bruno, her strongest is 46. Karen's strongest is 47. And Lance is strong. Lance has all 49. Okay, so yeah, okay, screw this. I'm not doing this. I changed my mind. We're not about to take on the Elite Four. We're going to train. So there will be... Bill's mother's photo girl? Is that what you just said? I wasn't really reading it. We're going to train everyone up. I want everyone to at least be 45 with Spark. So, next episode, I know this was a shorter episode, and we didn't do too much except get through Victory Road, but I really want to train them up so that way we don't lose. So next episode, we're going to kick off with a grinding montage, and then we're going to start the Elite Four. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're enjoying, leave a comment down below, like, and subscribe to the channel. Check out all the other content coming out throughout the week. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.
I'm gonna make you a star. We'll start filming the pilot episode right away. Let's begin.
But here's the deal, Wiz.
You want to be a movie star? A hero?
We heard reports of a rare Pokemon in the area.
Yes, I did kill that person with one arrow in super slow motion because it looked amazing. Just murdering them all. Oh, they detected me.